There's this nightmare I've been having. A dear friend of mine fell in love with the person I hated most. They told me that in the end, I was the real monster and I had to be punished. I know that they're wrong, but my heart is protesting. How could I have known? How could I have known that she would do this to me? To herself? To us? I don't believe that people are who they say they are. If I can't even trust the fact that my enemy is evil, then am I wrong for wanting to stop them? Am I naive for wanting to save them? Really? How evil can someone be if they have the ability to love? Couldn't it be just a nightmare if this pain won't go away? The moonlight carries the message of love.
Universe.